Hi, in this class we'll discuss about the next session, that is what do you mean by octave in a Western music. So let us dive into this point here. So as we know, in the previous class we have discussed about, so this there are some 7 white keys, right? So that is a C, D, E, F, G, A, B, isn't it? So there is a something, one more key, that is after this key, this B, you will get another white key. So this white key is called as a again C. Again C. So for example, we talked about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7 white keys. So the next white key will be, that is again a white key, which is called as an octave. That is, here if you observe in the previous class when we discussed about, there are totally 5 black keys and 7 white keys, together they constitute a total overall 12 keys. So here you can observe here, that is here, that is 12 keys. So totally there would be in the 7 white keys and 5 black keys. So totally 12 keys will be there here. So what do you mean by octave is, if you observe this case, say for example here in this case, okay, so if this first key has some frequency, say for example, if it is a X hertz, say for example, okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8th key, okay, or else if you take this tone here, so half tone, half tone, half tone, so this is called as a half tone, okay, half tone, and this is called as a half tone, okay, like this. So each and every key, one key to other key, will have a half tone, or we can call it as a semitone. Here this tone, the 2 half tones is called as a 1 half tone plus 1 half tone, so it's called this one, so it is called as a full tone, or you can call it as a tone. So this one is called as a semitone, this is called as a semitone. Here this half tone and half tone, 2 semitones will form a 1 tone, okay. So here for example, here C is, say for example, F is equal to this, this frequency is X centimeter, this X hertz here, that is a 1, so the next key, that the same key will have, that is F, which is 2 times of the same X hertz will be left. This is the actual, the frequency tone. Why is this? Because in musical system, this music is, the frequency is arranged in a harmonic series. What is this one? This is basically arranged in a harmonic series, okay. So we will discuss the mathematical part and all in coming up classes. First you have to simply, you understand very very simple thing, that is, say for example here, okay, so we have seen this in the previous class, that key tones, right, that is a key. So there are 2 sets of a there are 2 black keys, okay, and 3 black keys, together they constitute a 1 set, okay. You will observe the same pattern is repeated everywhere here, okay. Can you observe this one? So I will show you one simple diagram here, which is like this, okay. So you can observe here, so this is 1 set, 2 black keys and 3 white keys and 7, so 2 black keys, 3 black keys and totally 7 white keys, okay. Likewise, 2 black keys, 3 black keys and totally another 7 white keys. So you can see here, this one is basically basically 1 octave, this is another octave, this is another octave, this is another octave, okay. Likewise, if you carefully observe here, there are so many octaves are here, okay, totally 7 octaves are present in any piano. So that's what is this one, okay. So the basic one, the basic tone, that is normally you can observe here is, in this case the least value what you can observe is 27.5 hertz. Why is 27.5 hertz? Is the human ear can observe, the human ear can observe can observe are for human ear, the audibility limit is limit. Audibility limit is basically, so how much limit basically is 20 hertz, the frequency 20 hertz is the minimum frequency, okay. 20 hertz is the minimum frequency. So maximum is different one, so minimum is 20 hertz frequency. So less than 20 hertz human ear cannot perceive it. So that's why what we have to do, what we can say is that here, so if you look at this octave frequencies, octave frequency charts also, so even though you can have C0 which is a 60.35, okay, but it is not which is not being audible to the human ear. So minimum is actually this is E 20.60, but this is also very very lower value, okay. So there are some musicians, what they have done is they use a bass guitar, okay. So they specifically they modify the guitar for respect to applications, so for respect to purpose, for the dedicated purpose, and they try to go for up to E, okay, up to E. But if you wanted to go on here below this one, it's very very difficult, okay. So this is the maximum limit you can go, and also the manufacturing of the cost of this bass guitar is very very high here, okay. So the bass, at least the minimum in piano, what is the possibility value is 27.5 hertz. So this value is A0. So that is a basic, the fun of the minimum key tone that we can actually have in a piano. And one more peculiarity you can observe in this case, that is, if you look at this one, that is the case in case of A here, okay. This is a case of A, right. So this octave, in the sense that here, so for example, I'm going to take here only this, the value of A, right. So you can observe this point here. So A0 is 27.5, right. Now A1 will be, since A0 is 27.5, hertz. So you can easily say A1 is double to that of this one, okay. So octave means whenever there is one frequency, right, one frequency, so the next frequency will be, say for example this one, so for example I am going to take this frequency is, say for example, X hertz, okay. Now the second frequency, this frequency will be 2 times of X hertz, and like this, so on, like this, you can see, like this, so on, you can only, so let us say here 27.5, no. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to apply this mathematical thing here. So I'm going to use a calculator here for convenience. So 27.5 into 2 is how much here? 55 hertz. So A1 is 55 hertz, okay. So likewise A2 is into 2. So how much is this one? So 110. A2 is 110 hertz. So likewise A3 is 220 hertz, okay, the double of this one, okay. So A4 is 440 hertz, 440 hertz. So A5 is 880 hertz. So A6 is this one into, so I'll write it in 880 into 2. So how much is this? Sorry, 880 into 2. So how much? 17660 hertz. And another one is into 2 will be, so 3A7 is 37 3520 hertz. And like this you have, you can actually go on multiply this one, like this you can go, but you can observe this peculiarity here. So the maximum limit is basically, you can go for this one here. If you look at the piano also, in the grand piano, so you'll observe C8 is a maximum limit here. So 4186 frequency, 4186 hertz. So 4186 is the hertz, okay. So starting from here, starting from here. So you can go like this till here, right? So you can go like this till here and up to this much. Up to this much is the maximum limit you can observe. So that is a C8. Okay. So that's the reason why in piano we have this, whenever they say octaves, so the maximum possibility octaves are, that is A0 to C8 is a maximum, this instrumental limit. So here, even in this also, so this is a first one, first set, second set, third set, like this, okay. So octave, the basically what is the meaning of an octave is, so completely from one set to other set. So for example, from A0 to A1, one octave, or else from 0 to B0 to B1, another octave. Or else you can start it from C to another C2, C2 to this one, okay. So this is completely one octave, completely one octave, and this is completely another octave, and this is completely another octave, like this. So this is a, so completely total 8 keys is called as a one octave here. So keeping this one, so what is the basic definition? An octave means the total amount of a 8 total key tones. So octave in generally in English, in Latin term, it is called as octavus, which is called as a 8th. So first one till the 8th one. So we are going to look at the harmonic series of first to the 8th series. So we'll discuss the mathematical parts later, but just remember that. So this the octave relationship is a natural phenomena that one can observe in which most commonly you can observe in the musical systems. So this is the basic definition of a octave. And so there are some other things and all here. So if you observe here one more thing, that is in Western system, we follow equi-temperament. Okay, whereas in most of the Indian system, that is in Indian system, in Indian musical system, so in Indian musical system we have two varieties. So what are these two varieties are here? This one, Indian, so in Western music system and Indian music system, we have two varieties, that is both the Hindustani and in Carnatic. So here in this case we follow, in Western music we follow equi-temperament model, okay, but here in this case what we do is we follow here we follow a 12 tones, okay. Here in both the Hindustani and Carnatic we follow 22 shrutis. So this is a very different concept. So we will discuss that when we are discussing about the concept of Shruti concepts. So but at this juncture we understand that here, so equi temperaments 12 tones. So what we are going to do is in Western musical system we are going to make this into a harmonic series of a 12, and then we are going to use it in a harmonic calculations, and then we are going to use this the same frequency tones here, okay. So that's what the concept of a octave. So I hope you understood this lecture, and so till we meet again, until then, thank you.